This is a guide on how to import and use the third party's teeth library with the ClinicCAD app. In the scanned case, attach the teeth library STL you want to import. Load the design app. To easily manage multiple teeth data at once, import the teeth arch by arch. Import only the maxilla teeth. Go to edit mode. Use fill holes to close the opened base. If some teeth's bottoms don't get closed, use the bridge tool to connect the area and try again. Use Boolean union to merge them into one STL. Now, change the United Mesh's name to something you recognize and export it to MeditLink. Exit the design app without saving. Reload the design app and import only the mandible teeth this time. Close the bottom spaces and merge them with the union tool. Change the name and export the United Mesh to MeditLink. Exit the design app without saving. Attach the tube STL, which will work as the gum base. Note, you can download the tube STL from the link below this clip. Load the design app and only import the United upper, lower, and the tube STL. Go to transformation mode and relocate the tube STL to the maxilla base. Make sure all the teeth are buried lingually and buccally into the tube. Go to edit mode and use Boolean union to merge the tube and the maxilla. Use the same process for the mandible. Change the name to distinguish the new data from the previous one and click Complete to save. Load the files into the Ortho Simulation app. Set up the teeth along the process. In Simulation Settings mode, correct the tooth number if needed. Deactivate Auto Simulation from the left. In Advanced Adjustment mode, export the teeth with an opened bottom. Return to MeditLink and load the ClinicCAD app. Choose Prepare Data mode and assign your scan data. Set up the teeth along the process. Click the Libraries Management UI and select Create Library. Choose the scenario teeth from the ortho simulation and click Confirm. Now, in the library list, you can find one that you just added. Choose the library and use them for modification.